super obsessed about that person. Most of the time it's a ex-lover, someone you love, you like, you're attracted to, and you're getting thinking about him or something about a promotion, about a competition, about a contest that you wanted to win and you couldn't, you failed, and you think about it again and again and again and again, and you find yourself being obsessed about it. You're talking about it all the time, you're annoying your friends by talking about it all the time, during lunch, during dinner, every time you pick up the phone and you have a conversation, you're going on and on and on and on. And you keep telling yourself, I have been trying so hard to forget that person, I have been trying so hard to get over that failure, that setback, but I don't know why I can't let it go. Why can't, you know, somebody please do something with my brains? You know, can somebody just take out my brains and remove and delete? Is there any delete button? If there is a delete button, it would be so nice to just press it and just erase it out. Isn't it? Isn't that the feeling you get when you are thinking about somebody and you're becoming very obsessed? The problem is, you're trying too hard to forget about that thing. You're trying too hard, you're pushing yourself too much. You're being very hard on yourself. You're feeling guilty, there's a lot of emotions. You know you shouldn't be thinking about that thing, that person, but you are thinking about the person. It's just like, you know what will happen if I tell you, don't think about the new car. You've been thinking about it more, right? Okay, you don't think about the new car for the next 5 minutes. Okay, for the next 5 minutes, don't think about a new car. Everybody, don't even dare to think about the new car. Okay, that new car, don't think about it. What is happening? You're telling yourself, I don't want to think about the new car, but at the same time, you're creating an image, you're envisioning the new car over and over and over and again, over and again. So it doesn't matter what you're telling, it's about what you're thinking. Where is your focus? It comes back again with focus. Nothing else but focus. That's why focus is so important. The thing is, what is your intention? Do you want to let it go? It's your intention that matters. If you want to let it go, trust me, it will go. You have to let it go. You're not letting it go. You yourself are coming in your own way in letting it go. By thinking about it, by trying very hard to forget about that person, by trying very hard to forget about the failure, by beating up on yourself for not forgetting about that. So what I would suggest, what I would do, I just relax and be kind to myself and tell myself that I am where I am. It is okay that right now I can't let that person go from my mind, from my memories. I can't let that failure, that experience go from my mind, from my memories. And I'm okay with it. I'm okay. There's nothing wrong in thinking about the person who left me. There's nothing wrong in thinking about the fond memories. After 15 days of not trying too hard to let it go, realize suddenly there will be awareness that there's been 15 long days and you are so busy with other things. Something else has taken your attention. You will meet someone else, or your mind will be occupied with some other interest, and you will put or place yourself in a position where you are in that relaxed position. When you're relaxed, when you calm your mind, about that person. Sometimes it happens, you still think about the person, but you don't feel the anger. of your experience changes when you are kind to yourself, when you are at peace with yourself.